It's important to bring them level. He's reached it and turned it aside. Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Attacking now. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. On the attack here. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. And it's a headed effort at goal. Got up well, over the bar.
Yeah, he really did climb, but couldn't quite time it right.
Lala. Intercepted well. Now Bailey. Herrera. Hunter. Small. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Sammy moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Tackle goes in. Manchester have possession. Ibrahim. Hunter. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Preston won the ball well forward. Gibbs. Was good progress with this attack. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Sammy. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. No wasting of time in that situation. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Herrera, and the referee's letting it go. Small. Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. He's coming forward with some danger. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much this rep.
This is how they love to play on the break. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. He went in well. And the board shows 3 added minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Shots on here. Good passing here. Shots on! Get this corner right and they could be level. To try and get the ball back now. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Attacking well here.
Well, there'll be a throw now after the tackle.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Bounced away from him.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Giglia. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. On the attack here.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Lala. There's some potential in this move. Good piece of tackling there. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Some options now for the pass.
That's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Quick change of possession here. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. And they've cut it out. He's got out of the way of that slide tackle. Clever. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Bong. There's the ball in. Now that's a throw. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And here's Cissé. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Minkley. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Cissé. Shots on here. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Still 20 minutes to go. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, let's see what the ref's going to do. Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
find an opening. Not panicking. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Cut out the pass. And he's given the free kick. They cope with it well defensively. Hunter. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Onto the attack now. Comes in strongly. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Defender to it first. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep the patience.
Oh, it's Gibbs. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Can they draw level here with 5 minutes left? That would be a throw. Sammy. Now Bailey. It's looking good, this move. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Now he's looking for support. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. And he's up for the header. Oh, amazing. They've equalised. Late on, it's level again. And what a great contest this is turning out to be. Well, that's an awesome goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defender's caught out by it in the end.
Full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
To take the lead. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
It gets better and better for the team that wasn't fancied at all today. The referee's given the free kick. And the game's not over yet. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Referee has blown his whistle.